in the club without a smile on my face. To relive a punk dropping of his brother tape. Out taking a mic with style and grace. It is me, Clarence G, make no mistake. Got a crowd stood up and started to scream. And my face got bigger on the video screen. The lights got dim, people started to clap. To move and get into this lyrical rap. I jumped off the stage and onto the floor. Because what the crowd don't know, I'm giving them a show. Put the mic down with no time to waste. Then I stood back up and started scoping the place. The lights went off and the music stopped. But it was just enough time for me to find my spot. On with the lights and the music too. I was back on stage in my royal blue. Daring the girls amazed, but there was a rose. I put it there myself as the story goes. You see, I came here tonight with Papa Stubb. It's Clarence G's Club. In step two guys with frowns on their face. It must have been the cat Big Simmons they ate. They went to a corner to the brother's seat. Looked at each other and said my rap was weak. I was on stage taking Paul by the hand. Letting these homeboys know I'm the man. All for the stage where Paul Willie B. Sitting just close enough for me to see. Next to him there was a beautiful girl. With her hands caught the movement and all of his curls. I jumped in the back and let my dancers go. So I kept abrupt and gave him some more. My partner Willie B. was put to the test. Because now he was surrounded by most of the press. I jumped back in the front and I started to dance. With a tight eye hole, I'm taking no chance. Spinning to the ground, threw my hands in the air. To see me do it, the stuff was rare. By a twist of fate, my pants I tore. It turns around, the girls they roared. Onto the stage at the speed of light. The girls they attacked me before they might. That's the kind of stuff that you shouldn't rub. As you know, it's Clarence G's Club. Clay was hyped, twist pulled out the backstage, time was right. Running down the aisle at a reasonable stride. A super dope girl, my eyes they eyed. To relieve me of that funny thought. The microphone in my hand I caught. Running down the aisle and I'm giving them my all. Like a dirty brother screaming in Oxydol. I put the Batman man, the king of how they race. My rhymes were coming out at a magnificent pace. Tighter and tighter, I stood in the lock. To a puddle was left standing in my spot. But dancers grabbed me to hold me still. But like all time rappers against the wheel. C-L-A-R-E-N. Just to begin, at a C-E, you can't mess with me. Being down to earth with the greatest of Eve. Two dominated shows I strive to achieve. That super title that was given to me. Like the armed forces, I was the best I could be. Never stop rapping cause I didn't start this. To stop me from doing it, I have to be unconscious. Voice rang out from behind the light. David asked for a good butt kicking all night. It was the two guys that came in late. I get my super dope round, I have to wait. On with the lights and the crowd got quiet. Through the eyes I went to start my own right. My partner Willie B was already there. He had had about enough that he could bear. He handed me a gold mic out of his pocket. Then a rush out of my mouth just like a rocket. Smooth, sitting on the gangster tip. I've been waiting for two never-headed rappers to whip. One pulled some paper out of his pocket and read. Then my partner smacked Charlie was inside his head. The other one tried to go for my gold. And all hell broke loose in front of the road. The kid that bust like this was the rapper's dream. Clarence G, it was everything routine. I went both of them with their hands on their ears. Tails between their legs and their face full of tears. The crowd started shouting out, we don't need hell. To the master rapper Clarence G, peace.